Hey there, welcome back to another brand new video of Ecomclips. Today we have got a helpful tutorial for all you eBay sellers out there. We'll walk you through process of updating or adding variations theme to existing items on eBay. It will be very simple, so let's dive in. First of all, let's understand the concept of variations theme on eBay. Variation themes are crucial aspects of eBay listings, especially when you are selling products with multiple options such as different colors, size, or style. A variation theme allows you to group similar items together within a single listing. For example, if you are selling an auto parts that comes in a variation size and colors, you can create a variation theme that includes all these options. Buyers can then select their preferred size and colors directly from your listing. Now, let's proceed with adding and managing variations on existing eBay listing. First, log in into your eBay Seller Central. Once you are logged in, click on My eBay, then Selling. Head over to Listings and select Active from the drop-down menu and you will see all the active listings. Now, let's say you want to add a variation theme for this listing. So, it has a variation name size and we want to add a color variation. Now take the custom label SQ from here and search with it in your seller hub. Here we have many other options like title, eBay item numbers, etc. Then click on search. So this is our item. Now click on the edit option here. Scroll down and you will find the variation segment. We have another edit option here, click on that. After that, you will see an interface like this. So here it says attributes and options you have selected. Click on edit option beside that. As you can see, this is our current variation theme size. And we have two options for this one. If you want to update this variation like you want to add another value, then click on create your own button and add your value. Once done, save it. Now, if you want to add a new variation, then click on Add button here. You will see some suggestions like this. You can choose your variation theme from here. But if you want, you can also add your own attributes. So just click here and in this box, write your variation theme name. So we are adding color here. Click on Save and it will be added. Then come down to the options. So add your attribute values here. We are adding our color names like black and white. On the right side, you can see all the attributes and options you have selected. You can also drag and arrange this as you like. Once completed, click on Update Variations. So here you will get two options for updating. If you select Update automatically, your variation combinations will be updated, but you will lose the previous information like SQ, quantity or price. You have to add them again for each variation. If you select the I'll do it myself option, then you have to add the combinations and update the new variation information only. So here we're going with this one. Then you will see an interface like this. From the right corner, click on add combinations and fill up the variation information. After finishing, click on Save and Close. And then submit your updates by clicking on Revise it here. Alright, now that we have made those changes on our eBay listings, let's head over to the actual listing and verify that everything is working as expected. Here, as you can see, we have a new variation theme named Color and all the options as we wanted. By following these simple steps, you can also update or add variations to your existing listings. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe for more eBay tutorials. Thanks for watching and until next time, happy selling!